Maybe it's just us spectating. No, it's actually not.
I'm
Oh shit.
in. YouTube and Twitter. Maybe his YouTube and Twitter can decipher what the fuck this says.
Here, let me turn on my fucking sound for Fortnite.
Holy shit, I dropped like a rock.
How do you sound? Question mark? Audio. Let me turn this shit up. 70? 80.
Yeah,
You like my cat? Make that 70. Dialogue 70. Cinematics 70. Let me get ready. All right. You ready?
Here's the lady. Woman mode.
Woman mode, honestly. Oh shit.
The
Oh
lights are
shit.
off. I'm fully immersed.
Oh yeah, let me turn off my lights. Honestly, I might be do something. Give me a sec.
I can't read anything. This mode sucks.
Hello?
Hello? Whoa, why do you sound like that?
Cause I plugged in my headphone mic and
Oh, that is so much worse. I
can you hear the fan?
can still hear the fan. Put in your other mic. You sound like Diego
Do I
right
really? What do I
now.
sound like?
No, you just sound more like Diego than usual.
Fine, fine, I'll go
Damn.
put it th
I think Diego just has a shitty mic then.
I'll
Maybe I
put
have
it
a
in a.
shitty mic.
I'll put in a better mic.
There it is. The high quality fan. There's the stone lady.
Hello?
Hello?
Is this better?
Yeah, that's better.
Right. Can you hear the fan?
A little bit, but it's fine.
Kids on the floor.
Insane.
Insane in the membrane.
I don't know what we're supposed to do because I don't speak this language. Maybe this was a terrible mode to pick.
Great mode, trust.
Do you understand it? You watch anime.
Yeah. I watch anime, bro. Trust, trust. It says. Yeah.
Another message popped up on my screen, but I don't know what the fuck it means.
Nah, bro, you know, trust. Well, I think it was just a better idea to play the goddamn forest than this.
I hate the force though.
It's such a good game, dude.
Oh shit, you can shine the flashlight, I didn't even know. And now she's gone.
Oh, shit. Drop that fucking rock. And this is the least spooky game mode ever.
Probably because we don't speak this fucking language and we have no idea what's happening.
We're also playing on Fortnite. We're playing as fucking these characters. We can do this. Maybe this is.
I am looking. Woman mode.
Woman mode, honestly.
Can we open any of these doors yet? Locked.
No. What does that top thing on the left say?
No clue.
You're useless.
Been there all game. That's the room we came from. I'll just leave that door open then. That one locked?
Yeah, that's locked.
Huh.
Are you sure there's nothing in here? I just found a clue. I don't know what the that says.
Oh. Me either.
Maybe you shouldn't pick the fucking Japanese or Chinese game. I think it's Chinese, actually.
You think it's Chinese? Oh, yeah, maybe. Maybe.
But I don't think Japanese looks like that.
Yeah, there's some mess on the floor. Wasn't in here earlier. Maybe something changed with the woman.
Oh, were these women always here?
Where?
On this side. God, now I want to play a horror game, like a real one. But this is a, well, we could always download
yeah,
the force.
These guys were always here.
Were they?
Yeah.
No
way. I've seen them at least 3 times.
Huh. Maybe the goal of the game is just to go back and forth. Can I turn down, like, my brightness? Because it is actually not dark at all. Brightness. It's time to lower this shit. 50. Oh, yeah. It's much more spooky. I think you should go to brightness 50, my dude.
Okay.
It fits it much better.
This is a little silly now.
Were these people always here?
Oh!
Oh shit, dude, it's moving, dude, I'm so scared.
I'm terrified.
I'm so terrified.
Come out.
Come out. Wait, the statues are gone behind us.
Now we're getting somewhere, baby.
We may not understand the language, but we can still...
I can still be... God, I can't see a thing!
Oh, you got a flashlight, come on!
Might as well just keep holding aim, you move at like the same speed anyway.
Yeah, dude, this is way better.
I hope we get like chased or something, that'd be awesome.
I don't know, you see our speed.
Woman is still gone. I can't see a fucking thing. Nothing different over here.
Yeah, looks the same.
These statues are gone. Unless they've been gone for a while.
I don't know. I don't remember seeing any statue there. Oh, wait. Oh, never mind.
Yeah. Back in here, can we open any of these doors yet?
Oh, yeah, I forgot that there's doors like this.
Locked.
Oh shit!
Dude! Goosebumps, dude! I jumped!
I jumped too! I didn't expect that!
This game fucking scary!
Well, it went from 0 to 100! Well, I told you it was a good idea to turn the brightness down!
Wait, this door's open!
Holy shit, yeah. 50 brightness makes it spooky.
Fuck.
I can't believe I actually got jumped by a Fortnite object.
Dude, my skin tingled, dude. Scared the fuck out of me.
What did that do?
Wait.
Vent. Can you move it?
Oh, vent. Can we go up there? Oh yeah, can we just scoot it over there?
Can you go first? I'm actually spooked now. That statue thing. Fuck me.
How do I get up there then?
Wait, can we bounce off each other? No. Alright, I guess we gotta go back this way. I tried turning on the generator, but it did nothing.
Oh.
I'm right behind you.
This thing is nothing. Alright.
You're the man here. Come on. You're actually a fucking... Ah! Oh, shit!
Oh!
Oh,
my God!
Okay. Okay. This game went from 0 to 100.
Why'd it do that? Are we just trapped in here then?
Maybe. Can you move the...
We came out and she just fucking jump scared me.
You can move the thing now.
Oh, the ladder? Oh shit. Yeah. I'm on the vents. Dude, that scared the fuck out of me. I hope she doesn't, like... I hope her head doesn't, like, slide through the vents or some stupid shit like that.
Wait, I'm scared to look behind me, by the way.
Oh, shit. I'll look behind you.
I'm just scared. Read that back
lady.
One just sucks.
Oh.
Okay.
That one moved. Game, let me out.
I'm scared. I don't... Can you look behind me? Oh, you're down. Okay, you. Okay.
Dude, a lady slid out from underneath our vent forward this way.
I know, I saw.
Fuck, man. Into the middle of these
statues. We're gonna get jump scared, dude. We're gonna get so fucking jump scared.
Man, I wish fucking Diego was here,
dude.
Dude, I think we should just make a thing out of, like, Fortnite horror games.
Are you recording?
I'm always recording, man. I'll just crop it down. Maybe we need a key or something. I don't fucking know. Here, key behind this couch. What's that message?
Dude, I'm so glad I turned my brightness down.
So glad you suggested it.
I regret it, but...
Now I'll never know what this game looked like at normal brightness.
I feel like that. I'm scared. Can you go?
I don't know where I'm supposed to go. Wait. That's the problem, man.
Wait. Look. What?
Oh.
Oh. Shit. Here.
Wait, what are you doing? A box. With a thing in it, probably.
All right, this way now.
I'm fucking looking it, man.
I'm looking behind, make sure no one comes. Look to your left!
I looked to my left. Is there something there?
Oh, look to your right! Shit, dude!
What?
Oh, what is going
on? They were... Why did you do that? Look to your left, look to your right!
Dude,
they were already there!
I didn't see them, bro, I didn't see them.
You're like, oh,
I
shit.
Dude, I can't see shit, dude.
We have the same fucking brightness, man.
I can't see shit,
we
man.
Are seeing the same thing.
Bro, turn off your flashlight. No flashlight.
What do you mean, no flashlight?
No flashlight. Come on, no balls. Oh, shit.
Hey.
Oh, it's
hey.
Kind of goofy now. It's kind of goofy looking. Okay, spooky sounds.
Now she's just sitting there. Menacingly. Can we go over here now? No. She's still there?
Oh!
Oh shit.
Go. I'm looking behind me. Your breathing scared the fuck out of me, by the way. Oh
good.
Shit! She was behind the door like a bitch. I don't want to touch the statue. You touch it.
I'll touch it. Hey, woman.
I'm scared. It's about a Fortnite game, dude. Oh my god, I got an item.
Okay. Man, I wish whoever picked up the item had to do the thing so I didn't have to be in front literally all the time.
Fine, I'll be in front. No balls.
Yeah, no balls, no balls.
The woman be brave now. The man is afraid.
Lord Beerus, God of Destruction, is afraid.
Come here, fucking stone latch, you bitch ass motherfucker.
Dude, she's fucking like chasing behind us or something, dude.
What?
Dude, she was. Dude, I walked through this door and she was just standing. She's right there! Why is she there?
Bro, you wanted me to walk in front. That's what I'm doing, man.
What? Dude, there's some weeping angel shit.
Do you want to be in the foot or the back? I don't mind either way. Okay, she's there.
Fight me, woman.
Alright, we gotta go.
She teleported as soon as she looked away.
This door's open now. She's not over there.
Go. Fuck. Watch out for a jump scare. It's probably gonna do another hallway jump scare. Watch out. Go.
Fuck!
Just go. it's gonna be another hallway jump scare. Don't worry. I know it. It's a classic maneuver. It's obvious. Dude. It is so obvious. Ah! There it is! I'm telling you what was going on. It was so obvious.
So many women. Shit. Woman mode.
Dude, I knew what was happening for a minute.
He's played so many horror games.
Well, I just seen so many.
Is she back? Ah! Don't do that. Stop sliding.
Dude, are you good?
Dude, I'm in little baby mode.
Does mommy need to help you hold your head?
Oh, I'm scared of the Fortnite horror game, man. Why'd she slide like that? That was a little silly because I could already see her. It would have been scary if she just, like, flung outside the hallway.
Yeah.
Oh. Why are they blocking off all the exits or whatever?
I don't know.
So weird. Anything over here yet?
Can we jump the border? Oh, we can.
Oh, shit. Now we can. We couldn't earlier.
It's a jump scare. It's totally a jump scare. Come on, do it. Do it, game. Do it. No balls.
Nothing's going on behind us. Good.
What? Well, this was shit.
Oh, my God. Congratulations.
Oh, my... Dude, are you good?
Hey, I'm first. Let's fucking go, dude.
I'm also first. Return to hobby.